To get even more organized, we're going to rename the actual tracks. Before we can do that, we've got to listen carefully and decide what instruments we hear. If you remember the last video, we were grouping instruments and sounds into four main areas. They were guitar, synth or keys, bass, melody or tune, and effects. One way to do this is to press solo with a little headphone icon. That means I can only hear the first track, the Dream Synth Pad. Rewind. So I have to make a decision as to what group that instrument fits into. Is it guitar, synths or keys? Is it bass? Is it melody or tune? Or is it effects? I think it's a synth, so I'm going to put it in the guitar, synth or keys group. So this first track here, Dream Synth or Pad, fits into the category guitar, synth or keys. So I'm going to change this to guitar, synth or keys. Press enter. So now the Dream Guitar track. I think it's fairly safe to assume that the Dream Guitar is going to fit into the guitar, synth or keys as well. So what I could do is triple click on there, as we did before. Copy it, Control C. Double click, triple click here, and Control V. So there we are, two guitar, synths or keys tracks. And it might be worth calling this one number two. And this one, number one. Remembering we're trying to get organized, and this will help us as our track develops over time. The third track, again, the clue is in the title. I think it's fairly safe to assume it's a bass. So I'm going to just delete the word dream. Money Vox. Now, I think we're going to have to listen to that because it could be one of many things. So I'm going to solo the Money Vox track, start from bar 13, and have a listen. What do you think it is? For me, it's in the melody or tune group. So I'm going to change that. Melody or tune. Finally, the last track we've got is called East Alarm. So let's take the headphones, the solo off the last track. Now we're soloing the East Alarm track. I could start it about just after 16, bar 16. Okay, do you have any ideas? Well, for me, I think it's special effects. So I'm going to double click here on East Alarm and go FX. Finally, the last thing to make a note of is the loop bank you are using. Open up Loops in the top right corner, and you will see in a green box the name of your loop bank. Make a note of this, then click on Lyrics, and write the genre at the top of the page.
Save your work, and if you wish, add a name for your song. Go up to New Project, double click, and don't worry, as you can change it at any time. I'm going to call my song Be the Change, which is from an inspiring quote by Mahatma Gandhi. Press enter and then press save. Note in the bottom left hand corner, it says your revision has been saved. You're now ready to start your chorus.